I'll end it up. See you guys in episode 3. And welcome to episode 3. I had to really emphasize on the 3, to be honest.
Should I make a sword with my diamond, or do you have enough extra that's worth going for armor?
I don't have any extra. I just had five diamonds.
What?
I made it. Ten cords one more time, because I just need the updated cords.
Yeah, wrong command.
91, 79. Okay. I'm gonna probably just down on those exact cords.
Are you allowed
in
to do
a 2x1. Well, I mean, yeah, I don't see any reason why you wouldn't be.
Okay.
Do you have one string or no?
Nope. Giving me the gold for?
Oh yeah, I should give you the actual apples, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
I'd appreciate if you could give me some lapis as well, if you have some spare.
Now and I'll save the other one.
Should I actually bother enchanting my sword? I don't think I should. Because, I mean, I can't use it anyway.
Well, we could wait for you getting a diamond sword.
I mean, I can't use a sword until you die, so.
Yeah. So, no point yet in enchanting it.
Actually, if I have extra levels, I'll enchant it just in case, like, you die in a fight and I need a sword, like, enchanted
sword. I'll
just
give you these, even though you don't have the bow yet.
Okay, thank you. I need a tiny bit of XP. Shoot, I just realized I have to smelt all my food up. Oh, do you have any coal?
I have 38.
Okay, can you pass me a few? Thank you. Have you explored the full cave, or is there still, like, some bits left?
Yeah, there's... I've blocked off a bit.
Okay. I'll go down in a minute, I guess. I will go down here and have a look if I can find anything now, I guess. Some gold in this ravine. Why is there four creepers?
If one of you skeletons could drop a bow, that would be nice, even if it's damaged.
That would be very nice. There are so many emeralds in this cave. Like,
yeah, we're in extreme health plus.
Oh, okay. I mean, I knew we were in extreme health, so
yeah.
I just kind
of. You didn't know we were in extreme health plus, though.
No, I didn't.
Helped you out there.
Okay. Two more diamonds.
What?
Found diamonds.
How many more? Let's see.
Just, I don't know how many yet. Oh, creeper. I love when creepers try to. Oh, I see two veins of diamonds.
Ooh, nice.
I think they're both small veins, though.
Is it at the end of the ravine?
No, I go left at the end of the ravine. Never mind, they're not both small veins. I have 10
my lagging for you right now, voice.
Oh.
What?
Yeah. Is that you?
Is that your name tag in the ravine?
Uncrouch? Yes. Okay, that's you anyway. Oh. I'm very bad at this game. Bad at this. So let me just come to you. I need to smelt 16 gold. I see you. Hello.
Some achievement of training with a villager.
You put down the enchant table.
What?
You put down the enchant table.
Oh, I forgot that.
Oh,
shouldn't be too hard to find.
Hopefully not.
much food do you get?
I have two food left. Two steak left.
Well, that's not good.
Yeah, I'm... GG. I guess he had to go because of internet issues.
Yeah. There's another creeper in the exact same spot that I saw the previous one.
I'm just trying to find something. I don't know. Tell you. Oh. Did you find enchant table?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, there's nothing down here. How many diamonds do you have?
One.
Okay. Pass it to me. I think I have the enchant table.
I think I put it down? Guess not.
And how many apples do you have left as well? Because, you know, I'm kind of...
I have two.
Okay, thank you. When we go up in a second, we need to get some apples. I mean, like, if we go back... If we're gonna go back caving, which we should, in my opinion. Mm-hmm. Where are you?
No, you
take that.
We've
both got 1/4 now.
Well, the problem is I put my projectile protection on my chest plate.
Oh, we could swap, but the pants are proj.
The pants are projectile?
Yeah.
But those are the diamond pants.
Yeah. And oh my god, this is interesting. Do you want to go to surface then, and we can get all the stuff we need for us to come back down?
Yeah, more apples.
Yeah, more apples, food, and possibly, if it's night, we can get string. Anyway, I'm going to end my episode there because it ends at like 20 seconds anyway, so thank you for watching, and goodbye.